We have another difficult story to tell you about this weekend, about how dangerous conditions are along Bay Area coastlines right now. A woman remains missing while a man is in the hospital tonight after being swept into the ocean at Pescadero State Beach. At around 3:15 this afternoon, the man and the woman, both from Redwood City, were searching for mussels on the rocks when a big wave swept them under. A witness was able to pull the man out of the water, but that woman has still not been found.